Well, they've been thwarted here. It's a sign of better things to come. 4 minutes.
He'll be looking at his watch, but for the moment he's blowing his whistle for the free kick.
Spotted that well and intercepted. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona.
The shot's on!
He's kept it out. What are they going to do here? Well, a few going into the box for this corner, and they could play it short and just try and just use up the time that remains. Well, they've got a lead to hang on to, the away team here, and they're trying to do it, I think, by running down the clock whenever possible. And you can tell the home fans are frustrated with their team and with the tactics here.
Yeah, you can understand it. Every opportunity the away team gets, they will slow the game down, take time with their injuries, and it is frustrating for the home team and crowd.
And that's the win. Off from Chelsea, we're underway. Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Gary Cahill starts alongside David Luiz in the heart of defence. Pedro plays with Fabregas in midfield. Eden Hazard starts together with Diego Costa. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays with Piqué in central defence. Iniesta plays with Ivan Rakitic in midfield.
The break is definitely on.
Trying to find Suarez. Conte. Cesc Fabregas. That will help ease the pressure.
It's Messi.
It's Barcelona who certainly will be trying their utmost to get the win in this game. They won't be taking anything for granted as far as that's concerned. Good strong tackle. Conte. Advantage played for Chelsea. Sometimes players think they can get away with an early foul, but he hasn't got away with this one. It's yellow, and the referee showing no early mercy here.
Yeah, not an ideal one, that, for the player. He'll have to be careful with his challenges now.
Good block. Deflected behind, a clear corner. David Luiz! Neymar comes in with a tackle. And they've cut it out. Cahill. Pedro. Lionel Messi. Cut out by the defender. Neymar! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper to take the lead. How's he done that? It's a fantastic save. The break maybe from Barcelona. Good challenge. That pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
It should be! Great save!
by a diving goalkeeper. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. And Barcelona on the attack. That's a good spot by the defender. Sergio Busquets. Good through pass. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Good reading of the by anticipating the pass. Promising build-up until
Rakitic.
One of the better efforts of the game, but we're still level in this exciting game. Diego Costa. Great passage of passing play there. Iniesta. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Tackle here. Could be dangerous. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Neymar. Sergio Busquets. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Diego Costa. The work rate here is absolutely incredible.
His manager must absolutely love him, the work rate he gets through.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Coming up now, a corner. And that's good support as they build this attack. That's a good save. He got a touch to that on the front foot now. They've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. Iniesta. Conte. Pedro. Excellent passing. Great interplay. And shoots! He's reached it and turned it aside. Will be a corner. And the header is a strong one, and they clear the lines. David Luiz. Cahill. Looking good, this move. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Sergio Roberto.
Has indicated there will be a minimum of three.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. But he's closed down well and stopped the cross coming in. Break maybe from Barcelona. Here the challenge is a good one. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Neymar.
To take the lead. Suarez scores.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
FC Barcelona.
Pedro. Everyone focused for the start of the second half here at Stamford Bridge. Chelsea attacking here. In comes the challenge. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
And it's a penalty.
Well, sometimes we talk about the double whammy, but it's a single whammy here. It's just a penalty.
Yeah, the player concerned looked a little relieved. I think he thought he was going to see yellow there. The way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident.
It's level. Both sides have scored here now. This looks dangerous from Messi. Made the challenge well. Now Willian. Here's Fabregas. And the assistant signals for the throw. David Luiz. Hazard.
As for the home side, slight change in defensive emphasis here. Trying to get the opposition caught offside.
Just trying to squeeze up from the back, maybe compress the midfield as well.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped.
Diego Costa.
Fabregas. Hazard. And Hazard takes the chance.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
So, Barcelona have gone behind. Ivan Rakitic. Comes in strongly. Eden Hazard. Ivan Rakitic. And a special occasion for him. Concentrating there on the match on his birthday. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Kept out by Thibaut Courtois. Goes for goal with the header.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. Hazard. Marcos Alonso. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Opportunity to cross it now.
Hazard! That's a very good goal. Patrick, goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player.
Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him, a hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now for scoring.
Best Martin at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Now Fabregas. Chelsea on the attack.
The break is definitely on.
Hazard!
Hazard! It's a fine finish from this very talented Belgian.
It's a golden day for him. It's another great goal.
Well, it's a wonderful finish from a player who's been in wonderful form today.